Well, Settra's dead. I guess that's gonna be it for Settra, imperishable, who perished. He really should rename himself to Settra the not very perishable. Not very, but still somewhat perishable, if he wants to be accurate anyway. I'm not complaining after sacrificing Settra, I'm just saying that his name is not exactly accurate. And if there's one thing that I value in my Total War games, it's accuracy, which is why I really like using magic and fantasy races and dragons and stuff.